Okay, Prachi, this is your quickie. What is the best way to get over a breakup?
Vacation.
Sounds good, yeah. If you woke up one morning and it turned into the following people, what would you do? What if you woke up as Unni?
And go to the gym. Work out.
Get those six packs back.
Yes.
Okay. You're waking up as Unni, right? Okay, cool. Not with. Okay.
Thanks.
What about Mammootty?
Read a newspaper and surf online because that's something which she does as a routine.
Okay. So you'll do it too?
Yeah.
Chalo. If you had to spread one rumor about yourself, what would you spread?
That I'm dating one of the Bollywood actors.
Oh, which one?
Who is single right now?
There are quite a few. There's a guy.
Vicky Kaushal, okay. I like him.
Not single.
It's okay, but then
still. That's fine.
Yeah,
oh.
That's fine.
Ooh, it's a coup.
He's still eligible, not married. Pati patni or wo.
Chalo, great. If you could be invisible, who would you spy on?
Whom would I spy on?
Win the hamper. Come on, say something.
Yeah. I would spy on my line producer, Meera.
Why?
She's this absolute interesting woman.
Okay.
And I would really want to know where does she get this all energy from.
Even I want to know more about Meera. You tell me, okay? Okay. You spy and tell me. If you were to wake up one day as a male actor, who would that be and why?
It would be Amitabh Bachchan.
Ooh.
Yeah. Because he is, he's a Libran. I am a Libran.
Oh, me too.
Yay!
Ah.
So, Libran connect.
Yeah.
And I think he's really disciplined. And the kind of life he has led, the
quickie,
kind of struggles.
Quickie.
Yeah, okay. Amitabh Bachchan.
Okay. Which one Indian actor or actress would you drop everything to work with?
Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah, I mean, fair enough. Yeah, I get it. Complete the sentence. Shoot me in the head if I...
If I hurt someone? Yeah, you can.
Okay. What makes you feel sexy, Prachi?
The confidence.
Love that. And never have I ever regretted saying I love you.
I have never regretted saying never. I love you. I love you. And I would not regret it.
Okay, I love you too, Prachi. And never have I ever crushed on a co-star.
I have a crush. I had a crush on him. I had a crush on my first actor, the Roshan Prince. I had a crush on him. I have a crush on Mamooka. Oh God, Mamooka. I am in absolute love with him. He's not just a crush. I'm in absolute love with Mamooka.
You must meet Ananya.
Okay.
She's a serial crusher too. Yeah. This is far. Okay. This is your quickie.
Okay.
Not bad at all.
Okay.
Unni.
She wins.
No, you up the game. Don't do this.
Okay? Don't.
Unni, this is your quickie.
Okay.
If be a sports person.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll try.
If a truth serum was given to the following people,
okay,
then they'll only say the truth. Mm-hmm. What question would you ask Mammootty?
So, what's the secret of your good looks?
Oh, okay. And what about Mohanlal?
Where does the magic come from?
Okay. I'm telling you, be politically incorrect. That's the key to win this. What is the stupidest rumor you've ever heard about yourself?
Stupidest rumor? That I'm a fitness freak.
God, I think...
You are not?
No,
can
not.
I say something, please? I think that he links, gets linked up with all his actresses.
You stop it. You want this link up to happen. I know this.
I don't.
Yeah. So, okay, yeah. We'll figure it out. People know, huh? We'll comment below. If you were to get launched again, who is one already debuted actress you'd like to be paired opposite?
Actress?
Actress.
I would like to be launched.
We want a Bollywood name.
Bollywood? I guess Sania Malhotra.
Oh, very interesting.
Yeah.
Love that.
Yeah.
Okay. If you were on a dating app, what would your bio read?
Dating app, single.
I'm single. Aa jaiye,
please. That is the...
Main akela beta hun, ab aa jaiye. Fab. Never have I ever lied to a girl to like me.
Never, yeah.
Just, I don't believe him.
Gone through your significant other's phone without them knowing.
Yeah, I've done that.
God, he's possessive.
What is the first thing you notice in a girl?
Nose.
Nose?
He has a fetish for nose, yes.
Very interesting, I've never heard this.
Yeah.
Very good. I just
he told me that you have a good North Indian nose.
Did I?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, sure. Yeah. You stop telling too many personal things. If you had to set up Prachi with a Malayalam actor, who would that be?
Set me up.
I guess Prithviraj.
Another married man.
Yeah, well, Prithvi and Subrahlu, he's happily married, but then just the name.
Yeah.
All are married.
All are married. Like, in Malayalam, all are married.
That's also true. Correct. Okay. How many of your exes are you still friends with?
Yeah, most of them.
Yeah? You're like a chill person.
Yeah, I mean, like, nobody's bad. Nobody's okay. Good.
How would you react if a guy hit on you?
I'd be fine with it, yeah. I can't ask people to don't hit on me or something. I'll be fine with it. Yeah,
you'll be fine with it.
Yeah.
If they DM you, will you block them immediately? Like a guy messaging you, hi, block.
I've done that to a girl.
Yeah, I know this.
But okay. No, I won't do that. I won't do that since people have chased me and made me unblock them. So yeah.
Boy. Yeah, yeah. Chalo, this was your, these were your quickies. I think for a lot of involvement in your quickie as well, you put your hands everywhere. Little dirty person you are, but that's fine.
Yeah.
That helps you win the quickie.
Thank you, that's great.
It's very heavy. Be careful.
Rashi will share it, huh?
Yes, we'll share it.
Be a gentleman, she will keep it on the side.
This is for the entire team.